I'm Sarah Scott and I'm going to give you your next floor work challenge. I don't know the official name for this, so I'm going to call it the face down, ass up transition. If it does have a proper name, I apologise. I'm going to give you three different level options so you can pick which one you want to try. If you're going to do the last option, I recommend you get some knee pads and you do it onto a mat. I'm wearing the Creature Lux XX Velcro knee pads, which I highly recommend. They're super comfy and you can obviously whip them on and off as you choose. I'm going to be doing this in heels because we're going to be using the platform bit, but if you do want to do it in bare feet, I will give you that option at the end too. Option number one. So you're going to be sat slightly to one side, so I'm sat on my right hip at the moment with my right leg tucked underneath. I'm going to straighten the top leg. Hands are going to come down. We're going to do face down, ass up. So as I let my head come down, I'm going to push into the floor with my feet and come up into this kind of downward dog position. I'm going to continue on my way, bending the leg that I started with, and then I end up on the other side. You can then roll and continue, face down, ass up, to move across the floor, or you can obviously come back the way you came. Nice and simple to start with. Option number two. This is going to start taking it up to the next level. We're going to come down into our face down, ass up position. My training leg is going to extend. So I push into the heel and I squeeze my butt to get my leg up nice and high. This is quite good for making you look flexible, even if you're not that flexible, because it's all about angles. You're going to bend this leg. I'm going to do it slowly to start off with. Come down onto that heel and then shoot this leg out straight. Obviously, we're going to try and do this in kind of one motion so it looks nice and smooth, but just so you know, you're going to land on this foot, kick this leg out straight. Showing you again. Hands down. Kick this leg up. This is going to be my landing leg. And I pop this leg out straight. This one's good for getting into the leg waves and all this kind of good stuff. Or you can use it as a way to start standing up. If you want to take it to the hardest level, this is going to be coming onto our knees. So it's going to be like a kick. With all these positions, you're not really landing directly onto the knee. You're actually landing onto the platform first. And this takes out a lot of the impact so it doesn't hurt. So, same thing, I'm going to show you super slowly to start off with. Hands down, push into the floor, face down, ass up. Trailing leg comes over. This time I'm going to really squeeze that in towards my bum. So I'm going to keep it tucked under. And it's going to land here first and then come onto the knee. This leg is going to do the same, heel, then knee. This hand can stay on the floor pretty much till the end. So if you're a little bit unsure about this, get used to doing your cartwheels and things first, because that's a similar kind of 1-2 hand position that you've got to get used to. So if I show you a little bit quicker, we're going to slide this leg across, lift and then tuck, hopping underneath. So it sounds really dramatic, but honestly, the bang's coming from here, not on my knees. My knees obviously super padded anyway, so it doesn't hurt. I'll show you from the other side, so you can see. I would always recommend performing it the other way, because that's the way you look most bendy, but it's your preference. Leg comes across, hands down, extend. I'm going to tuck, hop, onto my knees like so. If you wanted to try this with bare feet, just so you're going to be coming onto your knees, not from quite the same amount of height, that's absolutely fine. Starts off the same. When you get into this position though, I'd come onto the balls of your feet, unless you are really, really strong and your foot tucks this way. So we're going to come up and over. I'm going to lean, lean, lean. This means I really don't have very far to fall as I just jump onto my legs like so. Hope you guys have found this face down, ass up transition helpful. Please let me know if